Hi, my name is Derek Robinson and I'm here at Fit Metabolism. I'm here to talk about a mobility prep exercise today called the Quadruped T-spine rotation. The objective of this exercise is to open up the T-spine, possibly warm up the shoulders. Maybe if you have a bit of neck tightness, it'd be a really good thing to do because you'll release your neck a little bit. Alright, so to start off, I'm going to get in a quadruped position. Looks something like this. So if you look closer, you'll notice that my knee and my hip are more or less in a line, as well as my shoulder to my wrist. I want my shoulders over top of my wrists. I'm dragging my feet into the ground, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my hand, my thumb more specifically, and I'm going to place it along my spine. So from here, a really common mistake is people like to try and jam their thumb up close to their shoulders as they can. That is, once you do the movement, it is going to make way too much, or cause too much of a pull on your shoulders. So you want to be relaxed right here. Okay? So I'm going to hold for 2 seconds. What I'm going to do is I'm going to reach my shoulder to the ceiling and my eyes are going to follow my shoulder. It's going to look like this. 1, 2, and down. Again. 1, 2. Okay? Now if this is uncomfortable, if I can't get my hand behind my back for whatever reason, I can also put my hand on the back of my head and I can perform the same exercise. So I'm going to look like this. 1, 2. 1, 2. Okay? So notice my back is flat throughout this exercise. I don't want to be overextending or rolling my back. I want my spine in a neutral position. And especially when I'm rotating, I want to try and keep my back as flat as possible. So from the other side, it's going to look like this. Hands relaxed. 1, 2. 1, 2. From the head again. 1, 2. 1, 2. Alright. So guys, that's the quadruped T-spine rotation. Hope you guys learned something and we'll see you next time.